The cloth. The unusually large head. You must be a sackling. So rare to see one out in the wild. The name's Gerald Strudelgar. G'day. Craft World's top wildlife expert. The influence of the uproar is having all sorts of animalorious effects on the local fauna, like these poor scootles. Maybe you can try herding as many as you can back into their pens. They'll thank you for it, you'll see. Go on, get as many of those scootles safely into their pens as you can. feat of shepherding prowess. I will make a note of it in my book. Sacklings are natural-born herders. See? Anyway, I'm sure we'll run into each other again. I must documentate the uproar's influence, wherever it may lead. Cloth? The unusually large head? You must be a sackling! So rare to s- Oh, this is- you're interrupting important research. We need to round up those-
Thank you. Welcome to the Knitted Knight Training Grounds, where brave sack folk can hone their world-saving skills and learn to be true heroes. Just gather the energy past knights have left behind all over Craftworld, and you'll be able to unlock new challenges.
Thank you.
You got gold! A student is only as good as his teacher, so I must be pretty amazing, you don't mind me saying. Good job, Sackboy. You're almost to the top. No pressure or anything, but the fate of Craftworld is in your
hands.
job, Sackboy. You're almost to the top. All that stands between you and Vex is this very safe and absolutely...
Yeah. Are you ready to rock and roll? Go! Amazing and yet so humble. This I admire the most. All the time she slips away. Oh, the clock stopped.